I was really hoping all that time it wasn't real, that it was just a story. That's so sad.